Name?
Daffy Duck.
Crime?
Contempt of court.
Name?
Bugs Bunny.
Crime?
Well, some might say being too good-looking. Nah, I'm just kidding. Contempt of court. Oh, no. I'm gonna be swimming in this. Do you have a belt or a sash? I'm about to meet a ton of new people, and I'd rather not look like a big fat traffic cone. See what I mean? That's a lot of orange. Not too shabby. I mean, I could use some accessories, maybe a few pillows or some scented candles. I'm thinking this might be a problem. A little salty, but I gotta say, it's a pleasure having somebody cook for me.
How can you be so relaxed? We're in prison! Jail! The big house! We're up the river! We're down the creek! We're two bricks short of a load! There's no I in team! You gotta fight for your right to party!
Party's over.
What are you scared of? This guy? I bet he's a teddy bear. I'm Bugs, this is Daffy. We're in cell 2R. Come by any time, the door's always open. Well, not technically, but you get the point. Anywho, would you be a dear and please pass me the ketchup? Are you serving time for being rude or because you can't follow directions? So let me get this straight. I can insult whomever I please without fear of bodily harm? I should have gotten thrown in jail years ago. It's a smart Alex paradise. Say, I like your hair. Did you butcher it yourself?
Nah, I'll butcher you.
I don't know where you got your looks, but I hope you kept the receipt.
Oh, I'm gonna get you.
Hey, buddy, can I borrow your brain? You're obviously not using it.
You gotta get me out of here. I'm not cut out for this place. Look at me. I can't eat. I can't sleep. You don't know what it's like being cut off from the outside world. What year is it? Who's president?
You've only been in here one day.
Well, it's been a very hard day. Did you know they have a yard here where you can exercise for free?
Well, before I go, I made you a cake.
A cake, huh? Nothing? No crowbar? No shiv? Who brings a cake to a prisoner without putting a means of escape inside? How do you expect us to break out of this place?
Mother.
Ooh, where are we going now?
Phew.
Excuse me, what's the goal here? Are we building something or just making rocks into smaller rocks? And would it be possible for me to switch places with that pituitary case over there? I boin easily.
You'll have to pardon my friend. The heat's getting to him. He's not used to this. He's not a hardened criminal like you. I mean, I shouldn't assume that you're a hardened criminal, but in my defense, you do have a Neanderthal-shaped head, which I normally equate with stupidity. Not that you're stupid. I just mean that you look stupid. I don't mean that as an insult. I mean, some people say stupid to mean cool, like that's a stupid car, you've got a stupid apartment. I wish I could stop talking. I'm just very nervous right now. I tend to ramble when I'm nervous. You know what the word ramble means? You're probably too stupid to know. And here I mean stupid, stupid, not stupid, cool. There's only one thing to do. Teach that bully a thing or... Jump!